Hello, St. Bernard families. Today is August 28th, and that means we get to celebrate the feast of the great St. Augustine.
Stop right there. No, we don't. Don't listen to Adam. So the reason that we do not celebrate St. Augustine today is not because we don't like St. Augustine or he's not important, but in the church there is a hierarchy of solemnities. And Sundays of ordinary time and Sundays of Christmas happen to have a higher rank than obligatory memorials of the church, which St. Augustine is. So in the church, we celebrate Sundays as a solemnity because it is the Lord's Day. The highest solemnity is the Triduum of Easter, and then it goes down through other solemnities of the season, of the seasons of the liturgical calendar, Lent, Advent.
Basically every Sunday, even in ordinary time, is like a little Easter, yeah. Kind of. And so because of that, it trumps people even like St. Augustine. But because I love St. Augustine, I'm gonna just say one thing about him. Is that okay?
Yes.
One thing that I love that St. Augustine says sums up the entirety of the Christian life. He says, love and do what you will. Now that sounds kind of squishy and wishy-washy or whatever, but we need to understand what Augustine means by love and what Christ means by love. Jesus says we are to love one another as he loved us, right? Not just basic human love, not like I love Alfredo, but a self-giving, self-sacrificial love, a complete giving of self. And so if we do that for God and we do that for others, that's basically following the commandments, then we can do what we will, right?
Maybe you aren't just a lump of coal, Adam.
Aww,
maybe you
Nick.
Do know a thing or two.
Thanks, man. Well, I guess that wraps up this video.
Happy Sunday. Feast of St. Augustine.
Hey, that was really good.
Good awkward dynamic there.
I like that.